Just 4 hours, that's how long it took a jury to convict Jimmy Tran of capital murder. Tran has been on trial for 7 days for the 2019 robbery of 22-year-old Andres Salinas. After the verdict was read, Judge Cristina Escalona automatically sentenced Tran to life in prison without the possibility of parole. The co-defendant, Sebastian Espinar, took a plea, and he's going to be sentenced at a later date.